I was taking some pictures.
Spaces. You know, I think a lot of that depends on one, your own personal level of anxiety. We know, you know, some people bungee jump, some people don't. It's, you know, all about what kind of risks you want to be. I'm not comparing it to bungee jumping, but different people have different feelings of comfort with different risks. And also, even more importantly, what is your immune status? What you might want to do if you're a perfectly healthy young person versus if you're an older person with underlying conditions, that might change. So the masks, it is tricky. The surgical masks, or the kind that you can just go to a drugstore and buy, those are not as good as something called an N95 respirator. But that's tricky because that does need to be, you need to know how to fit it properly. If you're a man with facial hair, then you're kind of in trouble because you really can't fit those properly. So it depends on your situation. The advice a doctor might give to a young, healthy person is different than what they might give to an older person. Right. Same thumb, bottom line, every night. For more on the Trump administration's response to coronavirus, watch tomorrow. State of the Union, Dick Capper will be joined by Vice President Mike Pence and former Vice President Joe Biden, the Vice Presidential candidate. That's State of the Union, Sunday, 9 a.m. Eastern, right here on CNN. And we'll be right back.
Charlene's father's citizenship certificate, when he came through New York to the U.S. from Germany in 1884. I don't know.
Have you tried it?
No.
I can't tell. You'll have to come.
Okay. Just a minute.
Do you want some?
I would like a little bit, not too much.
Do
Day song for you. This one's called Hippie Valentine. It's a song I wrote about a man who falls in love with a hippie girl for Valentine's Day, and he tries to woo her over with gifts that are all environmentally unfriendly. The hippie girl is not impressed. Be my Valentine. So I went and bought a box of chocolate candies. I gave them to her happily, but she was angry. I don't want this box of chocolates that you bought for me. They're made with corn syrup. That stuff's unhealthy. That's true. Don't eat corn syrup, people. It's not good for you. I told her that I understood and I would make it right. So once more I went to the store later that night. Dozen roses of red. It was late when I gave them to her, but this is what she said. I don't want these pesticide-covered flowers shipped here with fossil fuels and grown with slave labor. That's true, too. I think this girl's just my type.
about that guy all the way.
Is there a mountain down there somewhere?
A mountain?
Yeah. There's a big rock sticking out of the dirt there.
Just a minute.
Listen, luckily it's good.